guys. I'm Matthew Cruz. I just turned 10 last month, July 7th. Right now, we're at State Fair MX racing. Right now, I'm racing the 911 and the 911 Open. And right now, it's very hot, 100 something. It's ridiculous out here. So I've been riding for like probably a year, and then I started racing for 3 years. So how I started was I had like a little razor bike, like the little razors, and I had a half pipe. So I was just riding around the half pipe, and I used to do BMX. So we went to my shop, my local shop at Thank You Don for fixing all my bikes and stuff. And we went over there to fix my bike, and he's like, hey, I got a KTM 50. And we're like, he was like, it's a dirt bike, want it? I was like, yeah, sure, how much? He's like, here, just take it, $300. So we took it, and I started falling in love with it, and we're here now. I do gaming, I stream on Twitch, I do flips, I do scootering, BMX, and all. I'm crazy, so I could do anything. I chose the Yamaha 65 because I like it. It's a fast bike. And the clutch feels so good. Softest thing ever. Yes. I enjoy spending time with my friends, family, my uncles, grandpa. A lot of them come out to watch me race. Now, probably math is my favorite subject. I'm very good at math. That's probably just my favorite subject. Everything else is just boring. King, they're from Mexico, Guadalajara. The gear's coolest thing ever. I love their gear.
And only tough guys can wear pink, right?
Yeah.
Tell me that.
Mini Major, I just love it. Mini Major, I remember when we used to do it at Malstad. That was so cool. I don't know, it's just the funnest thing. There's nothing else funner than doing Mini Majors out in State Fair.
Are you gonna come this year?
Yeah, I'm doing it this year.